What's up, guys? You know who it is. If you don't, read the username. I know it's been a while, but I've been busy. Been traveling the world. Been traveling the world, as you can see. Nah, seriously. I've been taking a couple vacations. But this will probably be the last video. Ain't no problem. It will be the last video because I don't even have that much stuff to get. Only thing I got to get is 5 more gems. 3 more relics. Well, 5. I can't add. 7 more gems. And then, like I said, once you get all those relics, gold, Coco will give you a gem. So 8 more gems and 3 more relics. And they're all on this level. Technically. I mean, one of them is Future Frenzy, but I have to go to this version of it to get that. So I guess I'll start. Just going over here. I mean, I'm going to have to go to these places at least twice because I can't. I mean, I can, but it's not really viable to do, especially since I'm trying to get the gold relic. I can't really get the gold relic and the gem. If I want to get a good time, I'm going to have to skip boxes. So that means I won't be able to get the gem. So I'll probably just get the gem first here. Shouldn't be that bad. Yeah, that shit was touching my leg. How's it going though? Good? Good. All right, just got 100 boxes, if I can remember right, and I do. Like I said, this is like my favorite one of these. I love this place. I hate Tell No Tales, but I love this place. I mean, yeah, it's difficult. It's harder, but I like this one. I'm not even mad that I lost there, because I like this place. I hate Tell No Tales, and the reason... I already said the reason why I hate it. It's the platinum relic is just so hard to get. But good thing I'm not getting it right. I don't think it was that hard to get it from this place. It was pretty easy. Just make sure I get all the boxes and don't miss anything. Whee! A lot of those jumps here. Looks like High Coco, right? But this one has an objective, as you can see that arrow at the top. I have to get to the end. It's not like High Coco. But like I said, High Coco is an easy relic to get because you know where to, you can just memorize where to go. It's like one of the easiest in the game. Because you're not on a set path. Oh shit. Shit, that was close. If I can remember correctly, there are some nitros at this. Yeah, there they are right there as soon as I say that. I like the level design. Oh shit, are you serious? I go back. I like how this level's designed. Like, I got a nice trap. I mean, nice, you know, traps and shit. I just love it. No sharks. I mean, those sharks aren't really hard, but they're difficult to see. They're not that difficult to see in this water. That's probably why they didn't put it. I mean, because at Tell No Tales, you can barely see them because the water's white. But the water here is... Oh, shit. It's not really... Yeah, I know I'm going to get hit. The water ain't really white here, so... Well, it's not white at all. So, I mean, you can pretty much see them. It wouldn't really be difficult to, evade those. All right, let me stop talking and actually play. I think a box is over there, so after this, we need to. Yeah, that ain't nothing. Okay. Oh, I thought there was a nitro. That's why I did that. It's not. I could have got them both at the same time. What the hell? Let's try that for the third time. All right. Difficult jump here. My favorite part is at the end where you get the nitro exclamation box. It's like a lot of these, and you just gotta jump on all of them. And then the last one is that. It's tight to me. I fucking love this one. This is the best one. Did I mention that before? I have to jump like that. This might be it right here. Yep, this is it. I love that part. I love it. Okay, yeah, you gotta jump at an angle because you'll land on that those bombs. Yeah, the relic is gonna be fun to get. Okay, got it. Yeah, this one's easy. It's time to get the relic now. Do it. Nice. It's really difficult to do that unless you jump on that one. It's not in position. Oh, fuck. That cost me 2 seconds just waiting. I mean, some of them is just wise to skip. Ah, damn you. I mean, that one's pretty wise to get because you're not that far off from your normal path. I don't give a fuck what the time is, as long as it's gold. I don't care. I'm not trying to get a perfect time here. Are you serious? Wow. Oh, what? I get it this time. I think it's good to get it. It's not even that difficult to get. Come on. I could have got that, man. Nice. I need that. Towards the end when I just don't care about getting hit. You need those. Every time I get that, I think I've gotten hit by the nitro because of those sparks. Every single time. Huh? What? Are you serious? Are you serious? Oh, wow. This is not good. It made me skip boxes. I don't care about getting hit. It just made me fucking not get those boxes. Sweet. Get them both? Are you serious? Wow. I usually get both of those with ease. It's pretty difficult to get hit by that nitro that was in the air there. It's way too high anyway. You gotta go slow to this part. Sweet. Fucking love this place though. Here you go. Oh no, 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 no. No, 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 no. I got off track. That's gay. Okay, don't go on there. Yeah. You want to do this. Ah, I tried to get hit and I didn't get hit. Man, I got a better time. I could have got a way better time than that. I did horrible. I didn't get a lot of those boxes. I'm actually gonna go to Rings of Power now. I love this place. I'm gonna get the both gems. You can get both gems. It's a race. Yep. Well, sometimes it is hard. Well, I mean, for this race part right here, I don't have to. Because if you spin, you go faster. I don't really need to do that in order to win because they're slow. I can just go through it normally. But for the relic, yeah, you need it. Damn, this place got a lot of fucking boxes. I just realized that. See, I'm already first and I haven't even been going that fast. I'm just going to go normal speed for the rest of it so I can get the gem. That's like the only part you really need to use it on because it's a long duration till you get to the next one. That's your... No! Fuck! Oh shit, no, I don't want to shoot. Oh yeah, it's only three people here. That's also that. What's that? Let me see. I'm not going to spend no time and I'm see if I can still come first. I'm really trying to get both gems at the same damn time. I don't want to have to do it, you know what I'm saying? But shit, I could have just came first and what I just did, I was already at the end. You gotta use it. And this is difficult because I have to press square and hold circle. Oh, I can hold R1. Duh. R1 is pretty much circle for crash games. I was holding circle and pressing R1. I mean, and pressing square to do that spin. So I had to, like, use two fingers. But now, this is better now. How the fuck? Why is it low? It was just on full battery. Are you serious? It told me the wrong thing then. Oh, wow. Gotcha. Got both gems. Let me switch controllers. Golly. That other one probably isn't even charged yet.
Charge one.
Why did I do that? Here we go. Alright, now let's get the relic. Like I mentioned, I'm gonna have to utilize that spin move for every time I go through those rings. You can tell if you did the spin right if you get those purple sparks. If you just get yellow sparks, then you didn't do it right. I'm gonna try to get the platinum here. I want to. It's difficult to get it on every one of them because you're going so fast. Oh wow, that'll fuck it up too. That is probably never happened to me before. Because I'm recording it, that's why it happened. I'm just gonna shoot. You gotta spin at the right time. No! Can't miss the damn ring. Whoa, I really missed that. They cheated for me. Whatever. See how I got yellow there? It was hard. Ah, I did it too early. Because they were so close together. You just have to like spin prematurely. I mean, obviously you don't need it for the last one. Doesn't matter. I probably didn't get a platinum. Yeah. I'll take that. Rings of power. As you can see, I got four more gems to get. Two of them I know of. I think two are here. Yeah. These two and these two. Those are the four gems I got left. The only relic I got left, obviously, is Area 51 here. I got a platinum for that? Shit. Okay. I'm gonna try to get both gems, man. This one's kind of hard to get both gems because I have to win the race and I have to get all the boxes, and I can never remember where these boxes are. Oh, by the way, did I mention it's at night and it's dark and I can't see shit? Oh, you know what else? I'm racing UFOs. A lot of bullshit. Yeah, it's a motorcycle place. I love them, but I can't. I don't really like this one like that. It's okay. It got too many curves. Hey, as you know, I don't like those ones with too many curves. You can't maintain the turbo. Hog Ride and Orange Asphalt are the best ones to maintain. Roll Crash is the worst. This one's the second worst. See? Look at that shit. I'm gonna at least try to get the one for coming first. The one for all the boxes is way harder because you can't see shit. And that's the thing, I can't go that fast because what if I miss a box? BS. Ow. Yeah, also they, oh my god. Don't come down, you bastard, I was about to say. I can't maintain any turbos because I don't want to miss a box. Yeah, and they shift from side to side when those roadblocks come up. And you like, they can hit you out of the way just that easily. Oh no, 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 no. Car. Yep, remember that part. At least let me get one of them. Where's the part with all those curves? It's coming. It's fucking bullshit. That's what it is. It's not this part. This is it. Here it is. Look at that. Come on, bro. Are you serious? Oh, no! Oh, I have to come first. Get the fuck out of my way! Are you serious? I don't even want to finish. I didn't get anything. Oh, God damn it. Damn, who got 154? That was me, huh? I didn't even get a sapphire really on an attempt. That's embarrassing. Gotta fucking concentrate. If I knew where the boxes were, this would be way much easier. You don't know until a split second before. I do notice they're mostly on the lines, though. I do notice that. See, I don't want to keep doing that because I might have to be in a position where I gotta get the box. Obviously, if I wasn't getting that gem, then I wouldn't care. No! What are they doing? I wasn't even trying to go on that. I can't do it, man. I gotta get one. I'm pretty sure I can get the gem for coming first by doing that, though. Well, look at this. If I get it, then I'll just get the other one next time. The same thing's gonna happen like last time. I missed the damn box. Where are you, bastard? Where's the one I missed? I'm staying on this line. Oh yeah, I can see it when they light up. Oh, okay, I can just keep going on this part. Cool. I'm just gonna get the one for all the boxes. Fuck it. I'm not coming first. There's no way. Oh my god! Dude, are you serious? Okay, I'm good. I don't want to talk about that. So, it's my first time coming here. Let's get to the gym. Wow, I could have come first, too. I could have passed the other guy at the last second. That's bogus. Oh my god. Get the fuck out of my way. Unidentified fucking object. Not even flying. That was dangerous because I don't know where the boxes are. I might as well just commit to one thing because I'm not doing good trying to get both of them. I mean, I'm on pace to get both of them still right now. But please get the fuck out of my way. The fucked up button is making that noise. Really need to invest in a PS3 controller. It baffles me though. Why the fuck? Oh my god, I'm just gonna come first. Why the fuck is a PS3 controller still $50? Why? It's a PS3. Did you not know a PS4 is out? Why is it still that much? Oh, goodness gracious. Can I pass him at the last minute? That's crazy. I gotta go here again. Seriously. No, I gotta go here at least two more times. I gotta get the relic too. I definitely can't get the relic and the gem. That's a no-go. You know what's funny though? I bet if I attempt it, I bet if I don't try to do it, it'll happen. That's how my luck is, man. Oh my god, this fucking gem. It's not like you can go backwards. Okay, I don't care about being first now, so. I'm taking it slow. Fuck it. I'm I'm only getting on turbos that I have to get on. I have boxes directly in front of them. Nope. There aren't any boxes on this pod. I remember. Oh my god. I spoke too soon. You gotta be kidding me. Why is this hard? It's hard to get a gem. How? Oh my god. Are you serious? Go! Man, I should have been done getting everything already. I'm not gonna need a turbo. Let's just go. Yeah, I stand by him. No worries. I mean, I could just wait till they all finish. Could just do that. It's not that serious though. Like, I've done it before easily. I've gotten them both at the same time before. Why can't I do it now? Why not? It's only because I'm recording this shit. You bad driving, knocking down cones and shit. Look, I almost missed that. Oh, yeah, I should have gotten on them. Whatever. I notice I miss a lot of boxes when I'm near these assholes, so I'm just going to go behind him because I don't want to miss a box. Because he's in my way. I'm really serious. I might just keep this up for the rest of the race. I don't give a fuck. I don't got time for that shit. I'm not doing this again unless I'm getting going to get that relic. I don't care if I fall. I'm not trying to be first. Okay. He's going pretty fast. So. Yeah, this is the end right here. Yeah, let him finish. Go. Just go. Oh, that would have been fucking bullshit if they made me go on that. Not lined up correct. Yeah, this is it. Oh, I better get it. It's fucking midnight. Alright, let's get the damn relic. Let's go here for the sixth or fifth time. I don't even remember. I don't care if I miss boxes. I don't care if I come in first. I just care if I get a good time. So this is pretty. Yes, you can get a platinum and still come last. You know how? Let them go. So they won't interfere. But it's not that serious. Getting this don't mean I gotta come first because it's not dependent on place. It's dependent on from when I get that clock to the end. Oh wow. That was bullshit. Already 30 seconds in? Really? Damn. Just started, man. I Oh no. Oh my god, dude. At least I don't have to actually go back into the level to do this. Let's do it from the pause menu. Last relic. That's why it's so hard. Yep, I knew that was coming, so I stopped. Yep, I knew it. Can't catch a break, man. Yep. Get the fuck out of my way. Dude, they take up half the street. Looking like another 147. Come to think of it, dude, it's not that many. Are you serious? What the fuck? Oh my god, dude, why is it so hard? What is the goal time for this? I'm so curious. Because look at this. I got 154. That's close to what the regular time is. 153. That's what it was. I was almost there and I did okay. So, I mean, bruh. What is it? 110? That'll never happen. There's one element here. You can't see shit. Oh my god, I almost fell. Oh, shut up. Stupid controller. Whew, there we go. Doing all right. Damn it. I don't care about that. I just care about missing that damn box. Are you kidding? Wow. I couldn't get it. The fucking... It was in the way. That's 4 seconds right there, bro. That could mean the difference between platinum and gold. That could mean the difference between sapphire and gold. Fuck a platinum. Will I even get the sapphire? This and more adventures on Rod Dog playing Crash. Oh my god, I'm doing horrible. I'm missing every box unintentionally. They got boxes near these fucking pits. That shit is stinky. What the fuck? No! Dude, I might not even get the fucking sapphire here. Look at this. It's disgusting. Oh my god, wow. I know that's a sapphire. Dude, it's not even a sapphire! Oh my god! Oh no! I couldn't even get the sapphire just now. Oh my god, this is a problem. This is not hard. Why is it so hard right now? This is really not that hard. I'm so serious. damn, future friends are getting both of those gems. That's gonna be hard then. According to what, how I've been going here. And I know that's not difficult. I'm sucking ass right now, man. This one on the left side, keep that in mind. Get the fuck out of my way! I don't care. At least I got this turbo. Okay, that should give me a good boost. I can't miss that and not get turbo. So that's bad. One or the other, man. Nearing the end here. See, look at that. They put it right by the pit. That's bullshit. Look at that shit. Are you serious? Woo! This might not even be a gold. I mean, it's going to be a sapphire, but it's not going to be a gold. Or is it? Okay. It's a sapphire. It's not a gold, though. Oh, shit. It is a gold. Damn, they got the time so close to each other, then. I hate when they do that. Like, make the sapphire reasonably longer than that. What the fuck? Who the fuck is he? Who's RLW? That's ridiculous. Alright, this is the last thing I have to do. Well, I mean, got all the relics. There's 45 gems, like I said, but once I could go get it now. Just go to Coco and she'll give me a gem. But I'm just go when this takes me back to the level 4 future friends. I don't give a fuck. I just want to get out of here. Watch this be more difficult than it really is. Because this involves me having to backtrack. Oh shit, I didn't know it was a one that moves. Man, I don't know if I got that box. Oh well. Better safe than sorry. I'll take that. I'm fucking getting OCD. Like I said, I gotta backtrack and go to this way. Get out of these enemies. What the fuck? Why was he walking? Alright, what I'm gonna do here is, just to make it good, I'm not gonna get this checkpoint until I come back. That way I know I saved my progress. I gotta go back because I gotta get the boxes or else I'm gonna get to the gym for getting all the boxes. You got me? Capiche? And I think they only let you do this if you go to this alternate future frenzy shit. You can't do it if you normally go to it. Whoa! That shit was close! Oh shit. I mean closest and I almost got hit. That was close to where the fuck I was at. Sense bullshit coming. What the fuck? Yeah, this is. I think this is it. But just. I always go back. No, it's not. Box is like that. I think that's really. No, it's not. I think those are the first four boxes. Yeah, this is the beginning of the level. Look familiar? Just don't be fancy here. Once I get that checkpoint, I'm pretty much home free. How those things floating in the air anyway? So I did that. So now if I lose, I won't have to do that shit again. Got me? Oh, now he just happens to still be over there when I don't run. Shut the fuck up. Get me out of here. Oh, wow. I would have fucking smacked myself if I went in there without getting that gem. Ah, I would have hit the playthrough right there, even though that's the last thing. See, guys? I've gotten everything, because as you can see, they won't let me go anywhere. See that? There's nothing here. I can't go nowhere. There he is. Yeah. 105, baby. 45 gems, 30 relics. And I guess I'll give my, I'll save this first. I'm pretty sure Colt goes back to here, but you know what I'm saying? I'm just gonna save it. Who cares? I guess I'll beat Cortex. Why not? I've already beaten him. You just get to see the alternate ending. It's all right, I guess.
It is true. The Bandicoot has brought all of the crystals and all of the gems to me. Ultimate power is mine. The world as we know it is about to end.
Yeah, for you. They should have made him different some way. Like, do some different shit. It's just the same shit. You already beat this. And I got this. Which, I mean, this really serves no purpose. All right. Fuck off, man. He put that one close to him so I wouldn't be able to spin him. See ya. You know how he said all the gems? He didn't mention the relics. I wonder if you just get all the gems, will you be able to do this? I'm not that sure. What the fuck did I get hit by? Are you serious? What did I get hit by? All the bombs were gone. You've got to be kidding me. I gotta watch that when I put this video up. What did I get hit by? Did they do another one of those attacks? I mean, that's the only thing that I could have gotten hit by, but I didn't know they did that. That shit was gone. No bombs hit me because it was already blew up. Fucking dumb shit. I don't care. This is easy. So. He gets a Brett Favre arm for that one moment. What the fuck? Go that way. You can do this for like a whole minute. You got plenty of time to do this. So don't ever worry about that. It's not like you gotta spin him in a hole before it closes. I think the longest I remember is like him being up there a minute. I just let him sit. Now, I mean, eventually it does close, I think, or he gets his power back, whatever. But it's a long ass time, a very long time. See you, buddy. We had fun. Yeah! Cool screenshot. Bye bye. What happened to me?
The time twister machine could not hold itself together. We were lucky to escape.
Give me the mask! With it, I shall take over the world! Come on!
This is a funny ending. Cortex and Troppy as babies. Okay, on this, they do show you the, like, the best, the world record for every level. Like, what happened to the music? Whatever. For the times at the end, they're going to show you each level and show you what the record is. It's obviously, the time would be better than even a platinum relic. So, if you want to attempt, though, I've gotten a world record. Well, I ain't going to say world record. I'm going to say I beat one of these times. It was for Hog Ride. I know for sure I beat Hog Ride's time. It's like the only one I'm content with trying to do because it's my favorite place and it's short, so. War? Kentaro, Anzai, Akira Sato. I can barely hear the music. And it's not even Cortex's Crash 3 theme. It's his Crash 2 theme. Wrong game. Clown. Hootie. Yeah, this ain't the end. They gonna show you the time. See, best time recorded during production by Sony, by Naughty Dog and Sony staff. Yeah, that's Crash 2's thing. Damn, I miss Hog Ride. Look at that midnight run. 13 seconds. Fuck no. Roll Crash. Fuck that. No, I'm never even trying that. Bye bye Blimps. 38 seconds? Wow. That is crazy. Some of these, I'm like, I don't know. Tomb Raider, that may can be done. This would be hard, though. Mad Bombers could be done. I don't know about Bug Light. 28 seconds for Skycrate? Wow. Look at Area 51. 138. That's not even that bad. That's not even far from where I was. Hot Cocoa, 14 seconds. That could be done. Oedipus Rex, 41 seconds. That could be done. Because, I mean, in Hot Cocoa, you just have to get a lot of those boxes. Make sure you go a path that lets you get a lot of those time boxes. Well, that's it. I've gotten 105 completion on Crash 3. What's next? I don't know, man. Maybe I'll do Crash 1, which is, in my opinion, out of 1, 2, and 3, the most difficult of all three. Simply because, I mean, one, you can only jump and spin. That's it. I don't know. Maybe it's because I played it last. It's just Okay, yeah, now they're showing you the platinum time. Look at that. I'm not far off from that one. Keep in mind, these are the platinum times. This ain't the times they just showed me. They showed you the best times. Yeah, 18 seconds. I mean, I've gotten it before, as you can see. I didn't just get it on this playthrough, but as you can see, I beat the platinum time by a good, 14 microseconds? Milliseconds, whatever the fuck. I could have gotten that. It's not bad. Yeah, they don't show you this until you beat the game. Look, I've gotten that one. Look, 52. I've gotten them all before, like I said, on PSP. Not here. I've definitely gotten this one. Look, 3476 or 3496 is the record. I think I like got the same record. See, it says 3476 there. Yeah, I already got that one. I've gotten it before, as you can see. 1710. Alright, man. That's it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Cortex.